Need a low-cost differential probe for measuring high bandwidth signals? Is it critical to make differential, single-ended, or common mode measurements with your probe? The new N2750A series differential probes from Agilent Technologies offer three models up to 6 GHz bandwidth to address a wide range of measurement needs. They're engineered for superb usability and measurement versatility at an affordable price. Agilent's N2750A series probes come with Infinimode operation mode. The Infinimode allows convenient measurements of differential, single-ended, and common mode with a single probe tip that eliminates the need to change probe connections. In this example, we're looking at a 3.3-volt USB differential signal transmission. Without an Infinimode probe, measuring the common mode component of this signal can be difficult, as seen here, where we require two probes taking up two scope channels, plus utilizing the scope's math capabilities. This same measurement is quicker and easier with a single Infinimode probe, where a simple button on the probe lets you conveniently switch between various measurements without manually reconnecting to multiple probe points. Agilent's Infinimode probe also provides quick and efficient remote access to scope functions, eliminating your need to access the scope's front panel with one hand while holding a probe in the other. With the quick action scope control feature built into the probe, you can turn the built-in headlight of the probe on and off, or remotely control frequently used scope functions such as run stop, auto scale, and many others with a simple press of the probe button. Agilent's Infinimode probe comes standard with three different types of exchangeable probe tips, allowing for easy connections to the circuit under test. These tips enable you to access multiple signals on any device, from header connectors to hard-to-reach circuitry. The N2750A series Infinimode probes have an input resistance of 200 k-ohm differentially and an extremely low input capacitance to minimize circuit loading. Notice that the rise time of this probe signal is very close to the original rise time of the source signal on channel 4 before the probe was attached. This illustrates the very low loading of the Infinimode probe, with the measured waveform from the scope probe system nearly perfect. Also, with their wide dynamic range, offset range, and high common mode rejection ratio, the Agilent Infinimode probe can be used in a wide variety of analog signal measurements as well. Find out more about Agilent's revolutionary new N2750A series Infinimode probes by visiting www.agilent.com/find/N2750A.